Hi, my name is Christine Brouillard, product owner for the user experience team. Mastercam 2018 brings a number of additions and improvements to the user interface. The primary addition is that the Mastercam.com login is now accessible from within Mastercam. This gives you quick and easy access to the Mastercam online community, which includes our user forums, our knowledge base, and information about all the Mastercam products. In addition, plain creation has been streamlined into a single function panel in Mastercam 2018. Instead of multiple different dialog boxes, you now have a consolidated new plain function panel, creating a consistent environment for plain creation. These changes increase your efficiency when using Mastercam.
Mastercam's design and development continues to progress based on user surveys and testing. The latest redesign of the interface includes plain creation and editing functions. Mastercam 2018 has merged the controls from the dynamic plane and new plane dialog boxes into the new panel style interface introduced with the redesign of Mastercam 2017. Now, when you create a plane using the on-screen dynamic gnomon, the new plane function panel opens. And when creating a new plane from the Planes Manager options such as From Geometry, From Solid Face, or Relative to WCS, the same new plane function panel opens. The same function panel also opens when creating planes from within solid or surface functions such as Trim to Plane. The new plane function panel combines the functionality of the previous dialog boxes in one location. You can move and align the plane origin, set the work offsets, or set the new plane as the WCS, T-plane, and C-plane. The Advanced tab provides additional options such as defining a plane color, adding a comment, or creating view sheets. When creating a plane from surface geometry, you have the option of making the plane associative. If you later make changes to the geometry, the plane is updated along with the underlying geometry. If you choose to edit a plane, the Edit Plane function panel opens. Most of the controls of the new plane function panel are also available in Edit Plane. Merging plane creation and plane editing into the new plane and edit plane function panels provides simple controls in a central location, and the familiar look and feel of the panels results in an intuitive user workflow. Mastercam 2018 provides quick and easy access to the entire Mastercam online community. In the upper right corner of the ribbon, click My Mastercam to enter your username and password. You also have options to connect directly with Mastercam on many social media platforms, including Facebook, Twitter, and YouTube. Once you log in, additional links display to navigate to the Mastercam.com website, software downloads, or customer forum. You can quickly get the answers you're looking for without ever leaving Mastercam. The File Community tab provides some of the same connections and some additional ones, such as Mastercam University online training and the opportunity to participate in the Mastercam Customer Satisfaction Survey. In Mastercam 2017, all Sketcher bar functions were updated to our new style panel interface. In Mastercam 2018, we have updated nearly all of the remaining CAD-related functions to provide a consistent look and feel for our users. After many hours of testing and carefully considering customer input, we have redesigned numerous functions for greater ease of use, a streamlined workflow, and a contemporary appearance.